My mother always taught me your body reacts to different situations, pushing adrenaline or peace. I feel it. It resounds in my ears like an echo off cave walls, like the touch of a fork to glass silencing the murmurs for an announcement. It beats. The noise pollution begins to fade. I envision him. The man I spent time with and time for. It no longer races at the thought. My pulse remains steady. There is a part of me, however small, leaping for joy. I feel the same as he does. Because I no longer love him.